Hi, I'm Brittany. Welcome to the 7th episode of Gotta Want It Season 6. We're in our last episode before we get into our tournament play. We just have a couple days left. And I think we've done a really good job the last couple weeks getting all the different elements of our games fine-tuned. Today we're going to be more getting a good groove, getting all our strokes warmed up and where we want them to be. For me, I really want to work on getting my ground strokes deep as well as good footwork.
Yeah, I really want to dial in my ground strokes and also work on those volleys. And same as you, I really want to have that good intensity with my feet and, you know, show good energy, especially a couple of days out from the tournament. So let's see how we go.
So this first drill is one of my favorite drills to do right before a tournament. Basically, the goal is to be hitting cross court. So we'll be starting on the deuce side, and you're gonna set up the drill by putting either cones, ball cans, balls, or stripes, whatever you have available to you, about 4 to 5 feet in front of the baseline. Now this will give you a target zone to hit at. And so basically you're gonna just be rallying cross court, trying to get that ball into that zone. Now you can do it two ways. You can do it as a team, and so you can work at getting a total balls past that line into that zone to 25, or you can do competitive and do it against each other. So the first person to get 25 balls in that zone wins. Now you're gonna start this on the deuce side and then go to the ad side and do it as well. So this next drill is called Hayudaina, a great way to work on your volleys before a tournament. It's gonna start with each player being about 3/4 the way back on the court, and you're gonna be on the deuce side. One person's gonna feed the ball, and you're gonna be hitting volleys, and each time you're volleying, you're gonna take one step closer. Now the goal of this drill is to not hit winners, but more hit through the person, getting a lot of volleys and trying to close the net as hard as you can. We're gonna start this on the deuce side, and then do it on the ad side as well after.
For our next drill, we're going to do the figure eight drill. For this drill, one person hits the ball down the line and their partner hits the ball cross court. You only hit one ball, so the person hitting down the line is going to hit that ball down the line, then they're going to chase a ball that their partner hits cross court. The person hitting down the line is going to be running a lot more to chase down those angled cross court balls. You want to keep this drill going, so you want to hit nice height, good shape over the net, so that you can keep the ball going for at least 10 or more shots each rally you guys have. You're going to switch it so each person gets a chance to hit down the line and cross court. For our last drill today, we're gonna do some serve and return cross court points. What you're gonna do is the person serving is gonna serve and only play the point out cross court with alleys included, or if you really wanna be tough on yourselves, you can do without alleys. The person serving can do serve and return or can serve and stay back. The idea of this drill is to minimize your unforced errors. Winners are gonna be hard to hit because you're only playing into that half court cross court. So you wanna really work on good footwork, be steady with your ground strokes and find a way to try and get that point by coming into the net or staying back. One person's gonna serve four, then return four, then we're gonna switch sides and they're gonna do the same thing again. We're gonna play this game up to 11. We just finished up with our last training session before the tournament. I thought today went really well. We got some good singles point play, some good drills in, and you know, we're both feeling really confident leading into this tournament.
I think the only thing we have left is to get a good stretch in, make sure we're eating well, hydrating, and get a good night's sleep. We'll see you guys at the tournament.